Hello guys, in the latest League of Legends mode there's this killer combo, Taric and Kayle. Think about their ultimates. I mean, if you get also this card with the ultimate 3 star, I mean you can be invincible for like 10 seconds, and 10 seconds late game is more than enough for Kayle to delete any tank in the game. Now of course the downside to this is that you're gonna be losing the first few rounds, but luckily you only lose 2 points per round. Now, Arena is already a fast game mode, but I'm gonna try to make this video shorter and hope you enjoy it.
What the fuck is this piece of shit?
Not bad, not bad.
Why is it always?